that gun at one is a low Yagi, four element Yagi, but it's not very high. And then gun at number two is a high Yagi, actually stacked, but much higher. So it's just proving that the angle of radiation is high between us, and therefore the low antenna is better, even though it doesn't have as many elements as the high one. Go ahead.
Them. But so far, are you happy with the reading?
Yeah, okay.
Fine business. Well, you're sounding good here, David. Good signal here, nice and strong for just a couple of hundred watts. Seems that the conditions are still quite intact.
I heard some signals coming through on 15 from Europe about half an hour ago. So propagation seems to be quite good as we end 2010. Let me take this opportunity to wish you a happy new year. Maybe we'll catch you again here in 2011. G3DGW, the RDV9BCL.
Woo!